Knees air, Gabby.
Some water. I don't want to get really into it, but this is Trizac material, so it's a little bit different type of abrasive than a normal kind of sandpaper. Right? Because a normal piece of sandpaper like this, you have aluminum oxide minerals that are kind of coated on a piece of paper, and if you looked at a microscope, they're all different size, like jagged little rocks. Trizac abrasives in 1000 and 3000 are different in the fact that we actually made a man-made mold in the shape of little pyramids, so that as you're sanding, each pyramid shears off evenly, so you get this really nice matte finish. So that's kind of what helps us get this really nice finish. But anyways, with all that said, you gotta use it with a little bit of water, so that's what I'll be doing. Just a little bit to get it going here. We call it damp sanding as opposed to, you know, wet sanding.
Go make sure to email us the link after you post it, okay?
Protect the paint?
Yes.
He's there, Gavin.
We're losing juice here. Can we fire that up?